Left me here all by myself.
He said, "Hey, slave, why don't you tighten these while I go home and take a vacation?" And being the Filipino maid that I am, I said, "Okay." What the heck? What am I doing? I'm doing this all wrong. For sure. That's wrong. Action.
Okay. These are so old. Parts have come off. All right. Okay. So, this goes here. I'll leave that for ready, more readier. Big battery. This one down because the clips are too hard to. There we go. Okay, here we go. You ready?
Measure. Okay.
All right, I'm gonna leave you here with this.
I'm gonna stand over there. I'm gonna go over there. All
right. Here we go. Let's see how we do. I'm gonna get backfire right in my face. Put it ton on it. I don't know if I put any in it though. That the blue, white and blue stripe is negative.
Okay.
Well, that will fix that. I got it. The wire's reversed down there, which actually would be easier.
No, it should be right now. Yeah, it should be right now. All right, let me put this one back in. That's the only bad thing about electronic ignitions. If this were a set of points, it would have fired. Electronic ignitions, the polarity, you can't reverse the polarity. It just doesn't work. Okay, we're gonna try it again. Okay. Okay, we're gonna try it again. We're not. All right, go ahead and go to lunch. You're not gonna miss. Here to our ignition batteries to the ground. So now the block, because it's all about the coil, and hopefully it'll work. But we'll see. I may be wrong still. Maybe. Okay. The white and blue. White blue goes to negative. That didn't get spark. Still no spark.
Might get a little loud.
Let's see. Holes right here?
Yeah.
Where there should be a shaft. Mm-hmm. It's not there, so it's a vacuum leak. So it's not sucking through the carburetor, it's sucking through those holes. That's why we're not pulling gas. Okay. So we're good other than that. So I'll get the thing, figure out some way to plug those holes. And we'll try it again. Because I don't want to kill them.